top line weight tomorrow night in the FA Cup replay. What kind of a different challenge from Saturday will that pose?
Yeah, we know it's going to be another difficult game. I think maybe pose different problems for the way we played on Saturday at Peterborough. So we know it's going to be a test, it's going to be a mental test of character, but it's a game that the players should be looking forward to.
Psychologically, they might be in a better spot because they're not under pressure, are they? They've got to come to our place, they've got through the first game against us. Is the pressure on us tomorrow night?
Yeah, I think so. I think Aldershot's going to come, as you say, it's probably their cup final. It's coming to play at Valley Parade tomorrow. So we know it's going to be a tough game, but pressure's all on us if we're expected to win. Aldershot get a chance to go through to the next round to play Peterborough. So we need to make sure physically and technically we're very well, but it's a mentality thing tomorrow. And that's the message I'll be giving to the players, to make sure that we go out and treat them with utmost respect, because we've seen in the first game that they have good players, they've got a good team, and we need to make sure that we're switched on and make sure that we get through to the next round of the Cup.
And in terms of team news, will there be many changes? Obviously Paul Caddis not available because he wasn't signed before the first against Aldershot, so that's one false change. Will there be much more?
No, I think we've got 18-19 players now. We'll be using everyone in the squad. The injuries are coming back. We've seen Jones out training, Caldwell's out training, Joe Riley's out training, and Kelvin Mellor, hopefully they'll all start training next week, so the squad will be back to a really strong squad now, and there'll be competition for places, and that's what I've been looking for since I've come into the club.
And in terms of, you know, without looking too far past tomorrow night, this is the start of a big week, isn't it, and there's a huge crowd expected for Saturday. Is it important you light the blue touch paper tomorrow night and get through that game with a good result?
Yeah, I think it is. I think it's important we get through. That's the most important thing. I think we can't say we're going to sit here and win a game comfortably, because it's going to be a difficult game. We just need to make sure come tomorrow night that we're in the next round of the Cup. And obviously we've got a massive home game against Oxford, which the club, as you say, it's a pound entry to the game, which is fantastic. And we're trying to get a bigger crowd as we can. It's been a massive week, and I think the players just take great heart from the performance put in Saturday.
Just under 2,000 tickets have already been sold extra for that game. There's a chance to gain some momentum this week, isn't there?
Yeah, of course. As I say, but the priority is tomorrow night. That's the first and foremost game, and then after that. But we need to make sure the fans, I think the fans were fantastic again, as they have been the whole season for me since I've been here. And I thought they were excellent on Saturday again. And we'll need that back tomorrow, and hopefully through the Cup into the next round, then a massive game on Saturday, which I'm sure every Bradford fan will be looking forward to.
And how are you managing that competition for places that's starting to develop in midfield at the back, even up front? You can't really name the team as easy as you named it in your first couple of weeks here now.
Yeah, of course. As I say, it's getting stronger. You can see in training now there's a wee bit more desire now, because players see other players coming back. The intensity in training is lifted, which we've always wanted. And now there's players hitting a bit of form now. You're starting to see, on Saturday I thought Jack and David Ball gives that fantastic energy in the wide area pitch. I say everybody's coming back, we've got competition in Medley Park at the back, so Ben Wilson's back training now, so he's going to put pressure on Richard O'Donnell now, because this is what we need at the club, to make sure we've got competition and everybody stays fully focused.